Hello and welcome to the Wishlist, the weekly series where we tell you about all the things we're totally digging. I'm your host, Ashley Escapist. This week, we've uncovered a small but super handy device, the ultimate 5-in-1 geek pen. As the term 5-in-1 might suggest, this isn't just your standard run-of-the-mill pen. You can twist the gadget one way to use the pen part of it, writing down all of your nefarious world domination plans in your favorite Lisa Frank notebook. If you twist the pen in the opposite direction, you'll gain access to a stylus that you can use for navigating, doodling, or note-taking on your tablets and gigantic cell phones. But in the words of any of your favorite carnival barkers, that's not all, my friends. Picking up an ultimate 5-in-1 geek pen means you'll also have a little LED light available to scribble down notes while you fight crime in the dead of night. Click the button again and it activates a UV light on top of the pen, perfect for checking hand stamps in that high-stakes tabletop gaming speakeasy you've been thinking about starting, or showing off that blacklight tattoo you thought was a good idea when you were 18. Lastly, you'll be able to perfect your presentation skills with the red laser pointer accessed via the other button on the pen. Please, please don't point it at someone's eyes, guys. It's rude and also really dangerous. The pen runs on common watch-style batteries, but the pen itself lasts for a pretty long time on included said set of batteries, so it'll be a while before you need a refill. The 5-in-1 Geek Pen is a delightful little tool that comes in handy during all kinds of situations, and we're sure you'll find new and creative ways to use it if you picked one up. You can find the ultimate 5-in-1 Geek Pen on thinkgeek.com, one of our favorite gadget spots on the internet. Well, that's the stuff we like this week. Tune in next week to check out all the things that make us swoon. And make sure you email us what's on your wish list, because you might see your favorite stuff featured in a future episode. See you next week.